inner me is like crying right now because I have a freaking fear of snakes, and I'm just seeing a bunch of wonderful places for them to be hiding.
Jeff, careful.
She almost just fell.
I almost had a casualty today.
You could just see your car like continually going around.
I wonder if anyone's like, anyone could have saw that and been like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Thank you. Have COVID. Get tested.
Didn't you get COVID tested?
Yeah.
They stick it right up your nose.
Ow! That was my nose!
Honestly, Ontario's gotta be the most boring looking fucking province of all.
We made it to the waterfalls. We are sweaty as heck. Let's go see if this was worth it.
That is, could you imagine fucking sliding down that?
No. We were out here in the wilderness. I almost fucking died. Literally on the side of like this cliff thing, trying to find this other waterfall. My knees all banged up. My shoes are like muddy as shit. And it took like two other people to drag me up this fucking mountain, but here we are right now. It's like this stream thing.
It is.
Ooh, you're adventurous.
Just going for a little
hello.
Hike. Just going in for my little hike.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay, wait, what are we doing before we do this? What are we doing before we do this?
My crop is coming off. Struggled coming up, so.
Okay, I think you should just put it away.
No.
Taylor.
I wish you could see how fucking tall up this is. This is how we have to come down.
We climbed up.
We literally, okay, we didn't see this till later. This would have been so much easier to come up, but instead we decided to literally come up this, which is flat. There's barely anything to hang on to.
That's ripped out of the ground as support.
God.
Yeah, we just had to. Twigs. We're grabbing onto twigs, hoping they don't snap off.
Fucking past.
Yeah. It's crazy how tall up this is.
I'm going down like this. I don't even give a fuck how I look or if my ass gets dirty. It's called safe. It's called staying alive.
Okay, that was the scary part. Look up. That I was fucking referring to. Like, look at that shit, bro. Why did we fucking go up that like we were like climbers of Mount Everest?
Scary, bro. I was shaking.
Like, I actually can't explain how high this is. It's so hard to tell. I am. Like, look at it all the way even down there. It's crazy.
Basically, we trekked and it was scary as fuck, but we somehow made it.
Sorry.
Okay.
Going okay. I'm not taking this, so.
I am. Finally done at the waterfall.
Made it back to the car.
God, are they out of shit?
And we're getting food.
Shit.
I'm dead ass so tired. You guys too?
I'm hot.
I'm so tired.
I'm hot.
I'm gonna sleep hot, so we're good. We're tired. We chased waterfalls for 4 hours.
We're gonna go jump in my pool.